All right, here we are at Pat Ryan Field. We are joining the Liberty JV versus Seattle game already in progress. Liberty has scored 2 points and made 1 kick so far. So that'll be 12 points for Liberty so far. It's going to be a great day here at Pat Ryan Field with several games. This is JV. We'll have varsity after this, and then the Lady Liberty High School girls will play a couple games, and then a couple more girls games after that. Kick off by Liberty to Seattle. Seattle looking to find a hole. Touch by Seattle at right about the halfway mark on the field. So Seattle will get a line. The ball ends up switching hands into Liberty, into Liberty's possession. And Liberty pushes forward. Swinging the ball out to the centers. And Liberty's number 3 brings it in for the try between the center posts. I got that too. 17 for Liberty with a straight on kick attempt coming. Kick is up, straight, one. No, not straight enough. That's it. So the score will stay 17-0 for this next kick. Second half kickoff here. And Liberty receives the kickoff. Oh, unfortunate knock on. Advantage not gotten. I would say not gained, but not gotten by Seattle. So it will be a scrum to Seattle.
Let's go, Big Will! Balls out!
Get him down!
Nice, Merrick!
Nice tackle!
Nice! Walk over!
Set away! Keep it up!
Nice pass!
Beautiful!
shot. So that was still retained by Liberty. There you go. A little trip and steps in the touch, looks like.
Keep it up, Liberty!
So Seattle will have a line out here.
Let's go, Big Wheel!
Let's go, Liberty!
Balls out, boys!
Yeah! Woo!
Sefa, start talking to them! Bring them all, Sefa!
Seattle, Liberty looking to capitalize on it.
You got it.
Picks it up on the run and puts it down.
Woo!
Best he can between the other.
Beautiful!
Nice run. It's 22 for Seattle with another kick attempt coming. This one's good, making it 24 for Seattle, or for Liberty, excuse me.
Nice work, Liberty!
If you're looking at how few people are on the field, it's because JV is playing tennis, as with a lot of other levels this year.
Get on
him! Pass it away! If we jump too high, we'll get wheel marks on the head.
Walk over, boys!
Let's go!
Hold the ball!
There's a drop ball by Seattle. So if we're having that kind of play, it's a little bit. Going to Seattle.
Let's go, Liberty!
Keep driving, boys! Keep driving! Balls out!
Get him down!
Oh, Liberty picks it up in the bubble. Drives it in for another five. Four. this high arcing kick by Rugby to Seattle. They pick it up, but they're met with some pretty strong defense right away. Seattle looking to go. And a breakaway by Seattle player. They might put some points on the board right here. Yep. And gonna go right ahead, waltz in, right under, scoring the first points for Seattle today, making that 31-5 with the kick attempt.
How you go, Big Will?
Does not make it, so it will stay 31-5 with Liberty.
Hold on, I took care of the young ones on the court. Hey, let's go, boys!
Surrounded by Seattle, however, finds his path through and scores the try.
Great job, Liberty!
It's 36 now for Seattle. Or, excuse me, 36 for Liberty.
Hey, you should have put it in the middle!
Kick attempt is a little short, so it will stay 36-5. Inside their 22.
Hey, what's the boys up, boys?
Yup.
Touchdown.
Love it.
Hey, hey.
Liberty, Seattle recovers.
Hey, right,
nice. Ball fumbling.
Seattle
still gets it, looking for a break here. Doesn't quite go well.
That's the way.
Ball
skipped out by Liberty. And, that thing is bouncing around like a ping pong ball. But Seattle, or Liberty, picks it up and is looking to go around the outside. And with that last pass off, touches.
Let's go, Vita!
Taps down in the corner. Yep, taps down in the corner for another Liberty try. So that is 41 and no kick. I believe it's 40. And we are taking another kid. I do not have a structural game. This may be a
PK
game.
Shut up. Hey, you have those 70 money?
But we'll take it back while we're taking it. All right, here we go with the actual second half. So it looks like we're playing 2 20-minute halves with a 10-minute break in the middle, so close. That was still good. That wasn't enough. So this is the start of the second half, like I was saying. Liberty's up, I believe, 41-5 over Seattle. So once again, scrum to Liberty off of the kickoff to Seattle, which was received with a knock pad called by the ref. Gotten the ball down in the middle, making it 41-10. And it looks like their number 9's got some wheels on it.
Go, bro.
boys.
Kick out by Seattle.
Come on, Liberty!
Liberty receives it. Looks for a hole.
Nice!
Doesn't get on the get ball. Past all of Seattle.
Way to go, Art!
They're offside!
In fact, the tackling procedure by Seattle.
Keep it up! Nice! Go, go, go!
But it is not out front, Seattle.
Come on, Liberty! Get on the ball! Spray it out! Get it!
Seattle ends up picking the ball up.
Tackle!
Spread out, boys! Spread out! Nice tackle!
Nice tackle.
Get him down, guys!
Back 10, boys! He's kicking!
And Seattle kicks it for
Tucker. No one else is talking!
Let's go, Liberty! Come on, Owen, you can do it!
He's a high schooler. Let's go, boys!
Come on, guys! You got this, Owen!
Go line up for Seattle. Go, Mikey! Red 100.
Ball, ball, get the ball, Willie!
Get on it!
Go, Andy!
Nice.
Oh, did not quite go where he wanted it to go.
Ball's out!
Okay, spread out,
Seattle
boys!
Ball, boys!
Possession.
Get on that ball!
Advantage to
beautiful.
Liberty.
Beautiful! That's the play!
Game woo! As they are
gorgeous play! Woo!
Cruising up the sidelines. And puts it in the corner.
Steve Lowe!
46.
Half penalty, boys!
Penalty against Seattle. Libby takes a quick tap on that ball, looking for space.
Nice!
Almost had through, but ended up getting caught.
Get him, Libby!
Wide pass. And Seattle is taken into touch. So it will be a Liberty line.
14. Just playing 10s, 3 10-minute halves.
Final score by my count, 46-10. Seattle, Liberty over Seattle.